matey. I be the one they call Captain Beakbeard. But because I like the cut of your chin, you can call me Captain Beakbeard.
I just call him Steve.
This here chatterbox be me first mate, Quincy. We're imaginary friends of a kid just like you. We be here to talk to you about a thing you may have heard a lot about lately, but may not really understand, called cancer. But this be a topic best explained below deck. Now, inside every body, including yours, there'd be things called cells. They be so small, ye can only see them with special instruments. These cells be working together all the time to allow your body to do amazing things, like running, playing, learning.
Squawking.
Aye, and in your body, new cells are always being made. But once in a while, a new cell gets made that's broken. Yarr! These cells don't help out like the other ones do. No! They don't work together with the others to allow your body to do all those amazing things. They only be causing problems, and that's why they've got to go. Now, your body can take care of some of these bad cells itself. But if too many get on
board, that's a mutiny.
Hi, Queens. A mutiny. A mutiny be pirate talk for when some of your own turn against you. And that's basically what cancer is. It's when you got bad cells turning against the good ones. And it can happen in many different parts of the body. In the bones, in the blood, and in some cases, even the brain. Fortunately, there'll be many treatments to help fight cancer off. Like chemotherapy and radiation. Aye, you may not think you'll be tough enough to handle it, but you are. Just look at these little guys. Yarr, go get them. Well, I think that about covers the basics, Quince.
Quince?
Did he forget your name, or are you repeating me again?
Repeat.
Remember, we talked about that not being me favorite game.
Favorite game.
Oh, you're gonna incur the wrath of Captain Beakbeard.
Wrath of Steve.